In this video, I'm gonna show you how to turn off notification sound on Facebook. It is very quickly and very easy. First of all, I will point out that I'm doing the process on mobile, but you can do the same process, the exact process on your computer. The first thing you need to do is log into your Facebook account, okay? And click at the top right corner on these three lines right here, okay? After doing that, here are several options, but the option that interests us is this one, settings. So we need to click on settings, and here again are several options, okay? You need to click on notifications, so swipe down and click on this bell icon, notifications. Here you will see every notifications that you allow Facebook to send to you, okay? But we need to swipe down and find this option, push, okay? Where you receive notifications, push, click on top. And here you need to turn on the first option, okay? Mute push notifications. In my case, it's off, so we need to turn on. And here you will choose the number of hours that you want to mute notifications of Facebook, okay? So choose your hours. And that's it, you already turned off your notification sound on Facebook. I hope I helped you on how to turn off notification sound on Facebook. So if this video helped you in any way, hit the like button and subscribe to our channel to receive us footsteps.